So
yes,
today we're gonna have a masterclass of Salim performances in here. We're gonna have strategies, we're gonna have ways and techniques to win this tournament, and if we don't, Ado, it's your fault.
Kofi, are you ready for this?
I'm ready, bro.
Mojo, you were half an hour late. Any words?
I wasn't actually, really.
Really?
Nah.
How?
I was standing downstairs, you know, watching all the festivities for a while, and then I thought, okay, I'll head to a changing room, and then I bumped into you guys magically.
What Salim try to do?
I don't know. Nice crossing.
You don't need shin pads.
Damn, YouTube. Is this going on YouTube?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
You're getting sacked from your job if you say that, mate.
What was I going to say? Oh, good touch.
That's a keeper.
I'm telling you, I'm calling it right now. We're taking the dub. Shoot this at the end, and then you'll see we're taking the dub.
From gaffer to player.
No words really, just we just gotta take it again, game at a time.
Ooh, very professional, very media trained there.
Lovely Omid.
Omid runs the ball right away.
Easy.
Well done.
Oh, did you see that one?
Yes, Omid, I'll give you protein for that. I get protein.
That's on camera, mate.
Oh shit, don't.
given to your team because of indiscipline. So that, It doesn't matter whether I apologized. The fact of the matter is, you got sent off the and there's no separation between the two teams. Okay. So we have to break the tie. And the tie comes from discipline.
No, wait.
It's a group stage, so there's no game.
No, it's a head-to-head, though. The ref said if it's not goal difference, it goes to head-to-head.
Head-to-head is voided because he played eight players twice in the group.
What the hell?
That's what the reality.
There's no conflict of interest.
There's no conflict. No.
No.
Let's go. Glasgow All Stars.
Thank you.
So I'm just gonna try and do this manually. Yeah. Group A was won by Jimmy Johnston Academy with 12 points.
Oh, my quality is so shit.
Goal difference of 10.
Jeez.
NYF finished runner up, also with 12 points, but goal difference of 5. Okay. Group B, winner was Red Road on 13 points, runner-up Scoutables on 10 points. Group C, winner was Yemenese Community with 11 points, and Glasgow A-Stars on 10 points.
That's it.
Group D, GTI won that with 13 points, and St. Mary's Primary finished runner-up on 12 points, okay? So, here's going to be the next fixture. It's going to be a quarterfinals. We're going to play all four games on the four pitches. First game, on the first pitch here, is Jimmy Johnston versus Scoutables.
Jeez!
That's the last year's final. It's Yemenis versus St. Mary's Primary.
I think they're going at 7.
Pitch D over there is GTI versus
There's drama going on! That's mad. Wait. What's happening here?
Stanis says, you can play, but it's 10 plays on one game.
Chill though. We don't know Philly.
I'm sorry, but that's
just... No, because he's a shout, because he takes off with him. Do you know what I mean? He actually told us three times, I asked him for Stanley three times.
These guys always be starting.
That's a good tool.
You didn't beat them because you played an invalid player.
You only played for 2 minutes.
Excuse me?
Oh, no.
Excuse me?
Watch your mouth and don't speak. Listen, don't speak to people like that, alright? Wait.
What the hell?
You can only say I'm not doing nothing because I'm a bigger man. You're lucky. I'm speaking to him.
Hi, it's content for days for me. That's sad for them though, isn't it? That's the saddest one.
Realistically, right, that they've been done dirty. However, right?
I said to Sammy, he's maybe off.
Listen.
But that's it's unfair because of Pistanis.
Listen, everything happens for a reason. We've got one more chance. Yeah.
You betrayed us.
I never betrayed you. I moved on. You signing. I need to move on. You know what I mean?
When you're coming back.
For GTI.
Maybe
we'll see. We'll see if I come back.
Oh my days. Oi! I missed that goal, man. Oh, accept that. Oh my days, you're joking. Look at this.
Did he, yeah?
This is mad. Yeah. Unless this guy just becomes next level. Oh. He has to finish. What a game, man.
Just
him. Oh my.
Game man just time playing.
But look at this guy's control, man.
Karim Okudembele, he's a professional, mate.
Oh
my god.
He missed.
Oh, you idiots, man. Why are you doing that? It's played on.
He played that on. What the fuck?
Favoritism.
Oh, you need to come down.
Honestly, legit.
Defend!
Oh, that's a
lot. Yeah, they've done it. Game is over.
Oh. Time.
It's finished now, yeah?
You could have beat these guys easily. Oh!
Let him shoot! Let him shoot! Let him shoot!
He's took like.
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, focus.
He doesn't play for them.
Oliver Marie, what a player. 3 goals in the final, what a beast. What a performance from Mini by the man.
The dub, show this at the end, and then you see we're taking the dub.